Hi, my name is Dave Kohlmeyer, and I'm the Product Line Director for PCB Analysis Products at Mentor Graphics. I've had the pleasure of being associated with HyperLynx for 16 years. Amazing. And as usual, I'm excited about our latest release, HyperLynx 9. But even more so, I'm excited that we're celebrating the 25th anniversary of HyperLynx and its 10th year here with Mentor Graphics. In 1988, when HyperLynx was founded, cell phones were the size of a lunchbox, video cameras you held on your shoulder, and FPGAs were just hitting the streets. Xilinx had announced a 2064, touting 64 logic cells and about 2,000 gates, minuscule compared to today's FPGAs. VHDL and Verilog RTL usage was near zero, and Intel was yet to announce the 486. Wow. Things have changed, but so has HyperLynx. Our first HyperLynx tool, LineSim for DOS, remember DOS, was developed during nights in a basement in Redmond, Washington, by two guys, two fellow workers, Steve Coffer and Kelly Crisafulli, who also worked at Data.io during the day. Today, HyperLynx has grown to be a comprehensive product line of tools, including advanced SerDes channel analysis, AC and DC power integrity, full DDR sign-off verification, electrical design rule checking, and full-wave 3D electromagnetics for modeling generation of discontinuities on your circuit board, like vias. As our customers push the performance of their interconnects, they're demanding more accurate results sooner in the process. HyperLynx addresses this directly. HyperLynx 9 is one of our biggest releases ever, with more than 50 new and improved features, including the industry's fastest simulator. And this is funny. In fact, during beta, the simulator was so fast that we actually had a customer report it as a bug. We also have state-of-the-art 3D planar trace extraction. This is critical for today's tuned nets, which have a lot of meanders, which complicates the extraction of those geometries for simulation. We've added to our extensive results reporting to give more and more accurate margin estimates, which is critical for design margins. Batch extraction S parameters, this is used for things like DDR, wide DDR buses where you need to perform multiple channel simulations. New device support, DDR3, L and U support. Every release we try to add more and more of the latest devices. The DDR wizard itself has been enhanced to give more accurate measurements. All of this enables you to be more accurate in your simulations for higher quality results, fewer spins, and faster time to market. By getting the right PCB analysis technology into your hands, which is my job, you'll be able to deliver the faster, higher bandwidth interconnect products your customers demand. Whether it be automated checking of electrical design rules or full wave 3D simulations of vias, the HyperLynx team has proven for over 25 years that they can deliver the technology that you need when you need it. And this is just the beginning of Mentor Graphics' commitment to mission-critical, high-speed PCB design analysis.